Hello, viewers. So welcome back to my gaming channel. This is gonna be a little ASMR. So I want you to listen to me eat this chip. But before you do that, I want you to like this video and subscribe to my channel.
Alright, cool, yeah. Alright, so let's get this started. I'm gonna adjust my mic. Nice. Hope everyone today is going well. Steve is doing good. If you're just wondering. Alright, I can move these chips or I'm gonna be eating these like the entire game. I was good to ship back where we were going before. Yeah, I want to continue.
Now my mouth is a little dry. Let me take a little sip of my drink.
Delicious. Very cool, cool, cool. Alright, so let's get back to what we were doing. Alright, so, as far as I know, the water has not went down. So let's go back up here and make sure I got all of those pipes placed. I got a little chip stuck in my tooth, and it feels so terrible. I wish that one would come down so, you know, I'd know if I have to go over there or not, but you know, that's whatever. Hopefully I read that because I fucking did not. I read that. Alright, so. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, that candle. Oh man, that candle. Ooh man, that candle. Alright, let's get that motherfucking box out of there. I'm gonna pick this chair up. I swear I can never ever let people come into my house if they just leave it like this. Like, come on. Really? This is how you're gonna treat my house? That fucking chair goes shit. I'm trying to stand the chair up, but apparently it's not working here. Let me, try using the box. Busting all the bills out the box. I just hit a box with a chair. I mean, I just hit the chair with the box. Had to pick up the box and slap it with a chair and a box. Yeah. My rap skills are on point. Alright, cool. House is set up. Nice, clean. So what I was doing... Let me check. Make sure I got four. I got one. I don't want to... Wait, what is this? A crank for a machine? What? Did I already use that, though? What machine am I going to use it with? Let's go here and see what happens. Okay, I gotta remember these being down. Okay, so let's check all the bills at the box. Busting out the bills in a box. I just put the bill in a box. I just put the box in a box. I pulled out the whole damn box. This is a big gas box. Man, that weight's fucking huge. Alright, so, speaking of weight. Those are down. those views that we did? Oh wait, no, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for something else. I'm looking for a pipe that came out of box. And just put the pipe on the box. Okay. Interesting enough, there's no box with a pipe in it. Let's do this. Wait, what was that? Probably there should be a pipe there. See if I can't go borrow the pipe. No, I can't. Fork. Fork this mess. Alright, so I have a tool. I feel like that's really unnecessary, like this is stupid. That was just really big stupid. Let's try this. A wooden. We're gonna use this wooden motherfucker crank at boys. Back here, obviously. Alright, so oh shoot, wrong buttons. Wrong buttons, absolutely wrong. I was just terrible. Shit, no, I don't want sticky keys on just because I tap a fork and key doesn't mean I want that shit on me, stupid. Dumbass game. Or dumbass computer. You know what? I want to turn that setting on. Let's see if we can do this. Boy, am I getting sick? Where am I getting sick? The vaccine at? I feel like it was red. Let's shake my mementos. Oh, ooh, repair the machine. Okay. So, it's in there. I feel like I already done that. Figure that trouble, you know. I have to get it there, but I don't know how, you know. Please. That one's going back. But I should have hitched a ride on that motherfucker. Alright, cool. Now watch. Diaz. Fuck, why is it not going over?
Alexander knew there was a way to use that piece of shit ass motherfucker off. Yoink! Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, so those are stuck in this position. Alright. And then these are not in position. What the fuck is wrong with these? Didn't I just want to stay up or something? What the fuck? That shit just pisses me off. It's so cool. What's that tell you to stay up? Stay the fuck up, dude. Alright. Now let me go make sure that motherfucker over here didn't budge. Stay down, bitch. Down. Watch this. Die. Yeah, stay the fuck up. Man, I swear. This is literally it. And how I'm supposed to get over there, I oh my god, I'm gonna feel so dumb. Shit's still not coming down. What the fuck? What? But that one comes down. You know what? Maybe I'm missing something over there. I don't know. Let's figure this shit out. Let's figure this motherfucking thing out. What if none of this? Yeah, like, so here's a wooden crank machine. Not too bad. Good in here.
You heard that one?
So, I did not actually need to go over there. Try this out. Hold on. So let's do what? Listen for clicks. That's just so dumb, you know? I mean, that's actually really smart, but maybe it's just because I'm really stupid. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't even know how loud. Alright, so let's figure this out. Oopsie. Fuck yeah, shit. Work. Yeah. Alright, cool. Wait. How to stop. Makes sense. To dislodge. How the hell do I dislodge it? Oh my god, dude. That's so dumb. This is me off just. Yeah. No, it doesn't. It needs a push. Just launch it. Throw a rock. See what this thing does. Okay. How are we gonna push that? Oh shit, I was just kidding. Alright, well, if I die, I die. Alright, let's see if I can do it. Yeah! What the fuck? You know what? I am gonna watch someone else's gameplay and figure out if they done that same shit, because your boy fucking awesome. Parkour like a boss. Yeah, I used to do parkour. I'm lying. I never did parkour. I'm just a fat, lonely piece of crap. Sitting in my mom's basement. No, actually.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded. What? The shadow. Has for now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Yes, Daniel.
Alright, cool. Okay, let's get that dirty ass fucking red film out of the way so I can actually see the game that I'm playing. Okay, there's a nice. That's glass. That should break too, but you know what? It didn't. Let's see what this is. Plague outbreak. Ooh. The strength changes are. Oh my god. I feel so fucking stupid. Alright, so the strange deaths among the servants and the prisoners have finally been resolved. It seems that the drain sewer, which has recently been opened up for the means of transport, is plagued by a peculiar poisonous fungi. Or a fungi. Fungi? Oh, shit, well, that's not a fun guy, dude. It's just not fun. The victims seem to have suffered an extremely quick outbreak of sickness affecting the entire body. Coronavirus. Some of my men, including myself, are blissfully spared by this calamity, but it's clear that this cripples my progress. The prisoners die quickly, and they're contaminated bodies like the energy I seek. Okay, so I guess it's more like a, I shall immediately start working on a vaccine. So, I mean, you know, he's being a little weird here. So let's fucking find this vaccine. I bet you that...
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
Whoa. I mean, I can tell that by grabbing that. Whoa. Alright, a corpse in the morgue is only a day old, so that means that motherfucker was here not too long ago. Let's open this up. Okay. Let's grab this. Go! I fear for Daniel. He is reckless, he is tainted by the approaching shadow, and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I see an evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to do unto him what the Gripa did unto me. Okay, so Daniel, what if Daniel's a bad guy? The vaccine, enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is a definite success. This guy was fucking smart. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied, as the procedure proved difficult. The others will perish, and eventually I'll have to create more of them to keep my experiments. Oh, you have to create more humans? What the fuck are you, God? Note that an injection of vaccine blood will work as a shield long enough to pass the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner transport. Oh, okay. So, Boopy, get the fuck out of my way, you damn piece of shit. Ass motherfucking chair. I'm trying to find Tinder dates. Swipe left. I mean, swipe right on me, please. Yeah. Oh, wow. Let's give it a little grabby. That's a little gross. And I'm seeing shit. You guys, actually, a lot of fucking naked dudes here. Alright, cool. Okay, so one guy. Oh, shit, there's a furnace. This is what he burns on? It's just gross. Guys have been here for a long time. Oh shit.
What happened? Holy shit! Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody! Help!
Shit, what's that? What's that? Where is this?
Fuck. 2, 3 days now. This is ridiculous.
Shit, my boy, that's one hell of a dream, and there's a lot of shit I have to go through. Alright, so, oh my god. Are they like tally marks? I mean, did they know about tally marks back in the day? Did they use that kind of shit? I don't know, but ooh, this guy. That guy tried. Fuck it. It cannot penetrate the skull. I wasn't trying to grab the skull. So far. Alright, make sure. Gotta. this moor just really is not anything dandy, I'll tell you that. It's just... Did I also get a hammer? Resort is to mix and combine. Some sharp. Wait, no, wrong fucking thing. No. And that became... What? Oh my god, what the fuck? Please don't kill me. Please don't fucking kill me. I know this motherfucker's gotta be here. How the fuck did that shadow follow me? Is that the shadow that they have been talking about? Because, god damn. He waited for his eyes to adjust to the darkness, but no shape or contour appeared. He went blind. You bitch, I'm not dropping on you. Yeah, alright, so let's go ahead and knock down this switch. Henry Bedloe went to class carrying his anger of his bitter mother. He never cried, he made others cry instead. He was like that. You either become sad or become angry. Henry always shows up. Alright, cool. So, this is gonna be a good stop. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and yes, all of my subscribers are awesome so far, and I love all of y'all.